Good morning. I didn't realize this was happening today.
My name is Robbie Turner, and I'm the kindest queen you'll ever meet. I'm trying to give old classic Hollywood Rita Hayworth hair, Jean Harlow robe, gorgeous.
Robbie Turner, bitch ball.
Aww.
Who let the dogs out?
I love two bitches on a runway.
I think I'm looking more like a sheep than a poodle. The dog is looking at me like, get me the fuck out of here. I'm looking at the dog like, get me the fuck out of here. This is not going well.
Wow, wow, wow.
Yippee-yo, yippee-yay.
I give this look about a K9 out of 10.
Uh-huh. She's spayed and she's throwing shade.
Both those bitches are over it.
Robbie Turner.
Yes, Marilyn.
Her glamour puss is on fire.
Yes, it is.
I chose a Vera Wang wedding gown that was hand-dyed strawberry red, and it is to die for. I know some bitch is gonna wanna buy it off of me, but you know what? I sleep in this. This is my pajamas.
She's here to accept her Oscar for lifetime achievement. Ladies and gentlemen, Jane Meadows.
She's been red
several times. Up next, Robbie Turner.
Oh, Lord.
I am roller girl realness personified. It's got my initials on my ass and a little star booty, and I'm wearing my Aunt Diana's hair. I scalped her in like 1975.
It's like a rhinestone roller girl.
Yes.
Robbie Turner, I don't know nothing about birthing no babies. I do declare, Robbie Turner. Oh, fiddly dee.
Someone's here to read.
I decided to put neon in a completely different decade, the 1880s. You're welcome.
I don't know nothing about birthing no babies. Robbie Turner.
She's in a league of her own.
There's no crying in baseball, Robbie.
I feel so cute. I got my cute little dress that's all hand-painted with my little patches.
I wonder if she's a pitcher or a catcher.
Me too.
Serving cowardly lion couture, Robbie and Hedda Turner. Nobody mentioned Cecil.
Christy and I, we are giving you King of the Forest, serving courage and fearfulness and elegance.
This is the main event.
Pause up.